The conversion of 100 gram of ice at minus 40 degrees Celsius to water at 0 degrees Celsius will take place in two steps.